It was so much fun riding on those bicycles. Definitely was one of my favorite experiences here in Shenzhen.
This is how I shot my time lapse, just outside of my room.
Alright, so after 5 hours of sleep, I feel amazing this morning. Nice. It's much better than 1 hour of sleep. Yeah.
We're all grouped up together and we're gonna head over to coffee shop first to get some breakfast and then
go to work. To start off this first work day, we're getting a tour around the China office. End of the day, and we're gonna go out for dinner and then KTV because it's my 33rd birthday today.
Aw, thank you!
Oh my god! Thank you! Such a good time. A lot of the people at my company, when they go off on their lunch breaks, they eat fast food. That's the thing to do. Not really packing food from home or anything, but going out for fast food. That's good that there's a lot of options.
Yeah, my name is Daniel. Thank you for having me here in Shenzhen. Yesterday was actually my birthday. We went and did KTV. The day before my birthday, I won the iPhone X.
Here in Shenzhen,
I'm like, wow, Shenzhen is awesome!
After work, we came to a restaurant to eat some xiaodongbao.
China is the best.
中国是最棒的.
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 Work is done. It's our last night here, and tonight we're gonna go to KTV again. Right now there's a lot of traffic, so driving there or taking a taxi is not gonna be the best idea. So we're trying to figure out if we're going to rent out bikes to go there.
Whoa! Cool!
So much fun riding on those bicycles. Definitely was one of my favorite experiences here in Shenzhen.
Yeah.
Today is our last day in Shenzhen. That wasn't enough food, so I ordered some more breakfast.
Last day at work.
Yeah, oh, you just took my words. That's what I was gonna say. Last day at work.
They're filming some kind of kung fu film right now in front of the green screen.
Thank you very much. Finally made it to the airport, and now we're just waiting to board our plane.